Welcome back to the vlog. We are on our way out to do a photo shoot. So, I don't know if you guys have ever wanted to behind the scenes look at Instagram pictures and how you get them and what a pain it is. So I figured we're gonna go do that today, so I might as well bring you guys along with us. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy this and you get a better idea of what it really takes to take Instagram pictures. It's pretty intense, don't you think? Meet my Instagram photographer. He likes to take pictures. He's actually pretty good. So we're going to pretty a new good. Spot. It is, what is it? The art district. And we've actually never been down here. We kind of stay away from the strip because we're not tourists and it's crazy down there. So we kind of stay away from there. But we're gonna go down there and check it out, see if we can find some cool places to take pictures in front of, and we're gonna bring you guys with us. So I'll see you out there. Hey guys, what's up? So we are at the place where we do the photo shoot at, and we're now changing into our other outfit. So this is kind of like what I do when we don't have like a bathroom or something to change into, and we're kind of like in public, so I don't have to change on the side of the road like I know some of you awesome babes do that I don't have the courage to do. But we go into the car and we kind of just put up some little barriers, and I have my little bag over here that has all my little different outfits in it. And yeah, so that's pretty much what we do when we're doing a photo shoot. So I will catch you guys out there. I'm gonna have him film a little bit of me like posing and stuff, and like we're gonna walk and kind of show you guys, you know, what exactly we do.
Oh, that's gross.
Why? It's like industrial.
It's gross.
Let's do it.
How should I stand?
That's always your pose.
Hmm?
That's always your pose.
You're recording, you asshole.
The sun hates me. It's so dark. Hey guys, so we are back. We just finished doing our photo shoot for Instagram, and it's crazy. Let me show you guys like this cool area. There's like this cool like restaurant or something over here that like, is it only open at night? It's like a secret or something?
It's not a secret.
But look at all these people who are lined up to get into this restaurant. And like, look at all the cool walls.
They're not trying to get in, they just finished and they're waiting for the rest of their people.
Right. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, look at all the moped people. Get it, moped people. Sup? Guys are getting it? Oh yeah.
It's like a scooter game.
This is so cool.
Shifty Devils.
I don't know how we've never been down here. That was green. That was green.
That's like an actual club. Shifty Devils.
A scooter thing?
Yeah.
Oh wow. They're hardcore. We are now done and we are headed to our house. So thank you, photographer, for shooting Leah's pics. And you guys, I'll post them like here. Oh, a couple of them that I did. So see you guys later.
Crazy.
Get it, girl. She's trying not to laugh. Get a 94. But hi guys. Hey guys, what's up? So we're doing karaoke, as you guys just saw. My mom just killed it with her karaoke song. No, you know that other one. Do that one. Alanis song. Alanis Morissette.
Alanis Morissette.
Oh, that one.
10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife. Isn't that ironic?
Yeah, but
don't
I gotta get the.
Don't you think?
You won the
just do it. What a loser. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. My name's Amanda and I'm so glad that you're here. As you guys can see, we're doing a vlog today. Today is Saturday. It's actually late at night. It's like 9 o'clock at night because I'm the world's worst vlogger. You guys know that. But do you guys want to see what's going on? My mom's doing karaoke. She's getting it. Oh. It figures. Why are you singing it so high?
I don't know how to change a key.
Help.
Was it great? I gotta start over.
Yeah, that's way too high.
What is happening? She's singing way too high.
But we're gonna sing some karaoke and.
Wasn't this his idea?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it was.
And now he's being a lame loser. Why don't you want to do karaoke?
I'm a shower singer and a car singer.
Yeah, he sings in the car or tries to ruin any of my songs by like singing really loud and obnoxious. I don't like it.
That's very rude. I try.
No, you're not. You're trying to be annoying.
Turn 98, he won the lottery.
That's better.
And the next day, it's a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row party.
Backstreet Boys?
Yeah.
I don't know Backstreet Boys.
I do. Give it to me, I'll sing it.
Oh yeah, I do know
this. As long as you love me. Oh yeah, we're getting it.
Who you are, where you're from, what you did. As long as you love me, who you are, who you are.
I'm a Backstreet Boy, I gotta do the point.
Never have sunlight in your face.
Just let it live. Live your best life. 8078, please. It's time to rock! What's the rock sign?
Rock! That's I love you.
What's rock?
Rock is this way.
No thumbs.
That's devil.
That's also
that's rock.
That's rock.
That's like devil!
Anyway, the wind blows.
Sexual check.
Sexual chocolate.
99 red balloons go by. It makes me British.
99 red balloons go by.
99. How's your guys' snack? Is it good?
Okay.
99 red balloons go by,
Mama. Just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama. Ooh, didn't mean to make you cry.
Thank you very much. I'll be playing all night long. That was my singing skills. I'm not the greatest, but it's fun to rock out to Queen.
Hey, you want to kiss
your
kitchen? Yeah, come on.
Come on. He said mama late.
Yeah, mama late.
Tell me more.
over more.